I'd like to start this video with just a quick story about my first trip to Ithaca. I was driving up here with my mom and she was smiling ear to ear. She was so excited to be visiting Cornell because this was her top choice of a vet school for me. But to be honest, I wasn't so happy about it. Cornell was a stuck-up Ivy League school and it was freezing cold. I'd been accepted to other vet schools and was mainly coming to this information session just to show my mom why I wouldn't fit in here. My name is Edna Mae Seymour, and I am a fourth year vet student here at Cornell. I'm excited to say that my initial mindset completely changed when I came to that information session, and I had no idea how much I would fall in love with this school. When I went to that session, everyone was just so humble and kind, and you could really tell that the faculty cared about their students. I was also really impressed with the problem-based learning, which is unique to Cornell and just super cool. Basically, you work as a team with other vet students to solve cases, and it really helps transform your learning so that you're not just memorizing anymore. At the end of the info session, we went to a place called the Big Red Barn, and on Friday nights, it's only open to grad students and has dollar beers. It was so awesome. By the end of this weekend, I just knew that I belonged here. Now, I understand that given the current pandemic, you might not be able to have an in-person information session. And I'm really sad that you might miss out on the opportunity that I had to find out that you do love it here. So I hope this video helps, and if you want to reach out, please feel free. So a little bit about me. I'm interested in small animal medicine. I recently accepted a job offer with a VCA clinic down in Fort Myers, Florida, and I'm really excited about it. I'm also interested in shelter medicine and have a mission to somehow combine entrepreneurship and shelter medicine in a unique way to have a huge impact. I actually have some pretty big dreams for my career in this profession and I'm really hoping to make a difference. So some things that have really helped me learn and grow in order to make this mission happen while I've been in vet school are the Cornell Animal Health Hackathon, the VEA, and a Far Vet spay-neuter trip down to Columbia with Dr. Mazza. I could really go on and on about how awesome all of these things were, but to save time, just know that you can feel free to reach out to me about them. I was also really amazed by the Southside Healthy Pet Clinic, which is a student-run clinic that helps low-income pet owners here in Ithaca. So you not only get this hands-on experience doing physical exams and giving vaccines, also being able to practice talking with clients, but you end up feeling like you're making a really big impact on the community. So to give you a little insight on what life is like here, I made a little video. I actually just got back from doing some externships, one with Lap of Love and the other with North Shore, which is another cool thing that Cornell offers, that you can do opportunity blocks elsewhere. And even though it was a lot of fun, I felt like when I returned, it just felt like home. I went from thinking Ithaca was this cold and boring place to loving it. Now when I think about Ithaca, I think about wineries and live music and waterfalls and some of the most beautiful hiking trails. So I hope you enjoy this clip.
Three little birds sat on my window and they told me I don't need to worry. Summer came like cinnamon, so sweet. Little girls double dutch on the concrete. Maybe sometimes we got it wrong, but it's alright. The more things seem to change, the more they stay the same. Don't you hesitate, girl, put your records on. Tell me your favorite song. Yeah, go ahead, let your hair down. Sapphire and faded jeans, I hope you get your dreams. Just go ahead, let your hair down. You're gonna find yourself somewhere, somehow.
Thanks so much for watching. And before we go, I just had a couple of quick tips to give you. The first being that the summer before vet school, please do not study and just enjoy yourself. And then when you do get here, don't think that you need to completely change the way that you study. Your study habits got you here, so obviously you're doing something right. Third is to utilize your peer mentors. So I was a peer mentor, and you'll end up getting one when you come here. And just know that they really want to help. Also, just know that your career path and what you think you might want to do could change while you're in vet school, so please stay open-minded. Make time to do the things that make you happy. And lastly, enjoy the ride, because it is so worth it. Hey, bye everyone. Thank you so much for watching the video. If you have any questions, I'm always available. Please feel free to reach out. And maybe one day I'll see you here soon. Bye.